Okay, here we are. Here comes Santa Claus. This is the Holiday Village display in Brownsville, Texas at the Dean Porter Park here. They people sponsor each of the displays, and we'll start over here where they have these lights. Now this is the Elf Scouts bunkhouse. Okay. And they have a display here. And this is the Elf Bunkhouse. It's by Troop 11, sponsored in 2016.
You're sleeping now.
Okay, and this one represents the historic Julia Gordon Lowell birthplace. It's for the Girl Scouts. Historic Stillman House, sponsored 2015. Conception Cathedral, which is in downtown Brownsville. Now they call this one the Tree Farm. Here's Santa's workshop. Now this is the newest one. It's labeled Holiday in Space. Santa Claus is going into space. Thank you. here's one that's made out like a school bus. There's the school bus driver. And here is Santa's bank. Of course, we have to have it guarded. And there's the vault. And look at all the money. Oh my goodness. Now this is sponsored by the local coffee shop. And this is the historic village library. It's historic because everything is computerized now. And this is supposed to be the Cameron County Courthouse. Village accountants. Business hours, open most days about 9 or 10, occasionally as early as 7, and sometimes as late as 12 or 1. We close at about 5:30 or 6, occasionally about 4 or 5, and sometimes as late as midnight or later. On some days, we're not here at all, but lately, we've been here a lot. Unless we're not here. Now this is the Cobbler's Grill. This is a local establishment. It's been here a long time. Cobbleheads Bar and Grill. Santa's Hunt and Fishing Lodge. It's okay. And they have an antler Christmas tree. The village courthouse. Mm-hmm. looks like Santa's a judge. Oh boy. And this is the car dealership, Tipton's. And here is the North Pole Clinic. I guess they treat both elves and penguins. By the sea, Temple Bethel. And here's one that's like a ship. And Santa is the captain of the ship. And here's Santa in the general store. He's selling apples and lemons and oranges and all sorts of things. Bread. And here's the Holiday Mart. Is sponsored by HEB. Looks like they're putting on a Christmas ballet, and this is Prance Dance Studio, the dance center. Split. Look at that. Three cherries. Thank you. home, Simmons Homes.
Ready?
You tip it off.
Ali!
Gingerbread Bakery. Pink. That are selling food, ice cream. They have onion blossom, a place for fries and drinks. And I saw a place that's selling burgers here. So the only thing is the prices are a little high. My wife bought ice cream and it was $4 for something that maybe retails for 75 cents and HEB, so it's a little pricey.